Tragic news out of the San Francisco Bay Area. A Filipino-American man is dead after his vehicle was shot at on the freeway. 33-year-old Matthew Rios of Milpitas was found inside his vehicle with gunshot wounds by California Highway Patrol officers Monday night. Authorities say Rios' vehicle was in the center median located northbound I-680 north of Landis Avenue. According to his mother, Madonna Simmons, Rios was heading home from work and was on the phone with his girlfriend when he noticed he was being followed. This is one of six freeway shootings reported in the Bay Area in just over a week. A GoFundMe has been put up to help the family with Rios' funeral costs.